done.
This side on the aisle?
Double XL magazine. What music were you listening to?
What music was I listening to?
Before the game.
Drake, new album just came out, so it's a little bit of that. My boy Nico Lafray just dropped a song about me called Zach LaVine, and that got me hyped. It's called Zach LaVine, and then I always listen to Chief Keef, and he just gets me, you know, just in the right mindset. Fabulous too, you know, we in Brooklyn, so.
Awesome, thank you.
Jared, here in the front.
Jared White, CLNS Radio. Which one of the dunks was the one that nearly knocks Andrew Wiggins unconscious?
The funny thing is, I didn't even do that one. Yeah, I got some tricks in the bag still.
Does that mean you have another dunk contest in you to try to bring that one out?
Hopefully, man. You know, I like dunk. So, you know, I didn't bring them all out. But the one that I know, one of them that almost knocked him out was the first one. The first one that was in my routine when we were practicing the other day. He's like, I ain't never seen that before. You know, he can get up too. So, you know, that means a lot coming from my boy.